Gamer Tylea here, and I've been absent due to certain circumstances. I've recorded videos, but I haven't edited them or posted them or anything. But I got a new computer, a gaming computer, and I'm searching for a editing program and recording program. So right now I'm using my computer's camera, but I'm also going to get a new camera for these kind of occasions. So I'm moving my unboxings and opening up packages to this table. And as you can see, we're right now in my nail sort of area. This is where I have all my nail stuff. And as you can see the prints here from different boxes. But I've ordered free stuff from Wish. I totally love Wish. I've ordered stuff from there a lot of times. Many of these nail items you see here are from Wish. So I bought some stuff while between Christmas and New Year's, and they're starting to drop in. I ordered around, I think it was 10 or 11 items. All was free, but one that I know that I paid for. So I collected 9 or 10 stuff free with only shipping cost, and they were free. And I paid for one item. And those items that I paid for and still waiting for will hopefully arrive this week. But here is the first haul. So there's 5 items, and I can kind of guess what's in them. I don't really remember all the stuff that I bought, but some of the stuff I bought, I believe, is in here. So I know I bought a bunch of nail stuff. I bought 2 different nail polishes, and I bought some stencils, nail vinyls, and I also got nail stickers, because the first time I ordered nail stickers, they didn't arrive, and it's the postal company here in Sweden that's fucked up. And this is, you see more of my room now, and you can see the cars going out of here. I don't have a roof light or ceiling lights, so this is my only light source in this room, and I'm trying to get some good lighting from this without it looking weird, so I think this is the best way I can do it for now. We are going to put a ceiling lamp up, but I'm excited. I got 5 packages here, and I hear and feel that this is a nail polish, so I can start with this one. Or is it? Wait! No, could this be my new nail stamper? Because I bought one before, and it's all destroyed. Before I even got the chance to use it, just cracked and all of that stuff, as you can see. So we're opening the first package, and no! Ah, that's right! I bought a bunch of glitters and chrome powders and stuff, but this one, I don't know what it is. No! I know what this is! This is the speaker! I also bought a speaker and some sort of handbag. And this is the speaker! Oh my god, it's so tiny! It's like, oh my god! This is an Essie polish top coat. And this is the Essie polish, and this is the speaker. The size is roughly the same. It said mini speaker, but I didn't think it was going to be this mini! Oh my god, I really need to test to see if this is good. As I said, the shipping for this was 9 Swedish kroners, like $1. So it's not that big of a deal if this doesn't work. But oh my god, it's so cute! It's so mini! And if it's a speaker that actually works, I'm super happy. This is a cute, tiny speaker. Okay, that's the first package. And we'll take this one. This is something soft. And I ordered a silicone mat, but it was supposed to come in some in a tube-like thing, so I don't have it here, I guess. I don't know at all what this is. Nail art, something to do with nails, I guess. Okay, so we'll open this up. We have a scissor. This is the fun part. It's in some sort of package. Could this be the stickers? No, not this. Could it be this small? No, it's my glitters! Oh my god! My glitter flakies! I have some few here, but they're more like a very, very small, kind of like a powderish. So these are super awesome. But I thought they were going to be bigger. But everything always looks bigger in the picture. Oh, do I want to do? I'm going to from big to small, I guess. Okay, this is something hard. Could this be? I have no idea. Could this be some powders also? Because I bought some different powders stuff. It's a box. And it's a box of flakies! And they're almost exactly the same. I'm going to do a close-up with all of these items later. This is awesome. I get more of these. And it's pretty much the same bottle, but these are actually bigger. So I get 12 of these smaller ones and 12 of these bigger ones. Lol! Awesome. Next one, this is either the stickers or is this jewelry on it? I don't remember ordering jewelry. But won't open. At the same time, I'm actually really. No, it's my nail art stickers! Yay! And there's so many of them. Very small sheets, but the sticker is pretty many stickers actually on each. They have to be kind of small because they have to fit the nails. Yes, this time I got them. Yoo-hoo! I'm very happy. And these are either stickers or vinyls. Open sesame! It's the vinyls! And it's small sheets. I did know that I was ordering smaller sheets, but I didn't know they were this small. But I know I ordered also, as I have these, and they're bigger, the bigger model. You can't see from there. I'm going to do a close up. I have these, that's the bigger model, but these are two different pictures on each side. While this is a sheet of nine with the same pattern, and these are only two with the same pattern. And now, time for the close up.
These are the items that I got. The bigger flaky bottles with glitter, glitter flakies, I don't know what you should call them. And it came with this little pretty box that actually fits them. And these are the smaller ones. And can't see, there, focus. And this is also 12. And the flakes are about the same size in both of these, but these bottles are smaller. And this is the speaker. And it's very small, but it's so cute. I'm going to test this. I'm gonna put in the charger, and as I see, there's a headphone-like output there, and I have this. I don't know what you call it, but yeah, I have this one also, so I can test it. And here is the sound, and it's actually pretty cool. And here's my nail stickers. Last time I bought them, they never showed up. They were also free, so I'm not very sad, but I did pay $1 for shipping. So here they are. It's pretty many. I'm going to take them out and see how many there are. Okay, they're pretty many. It's like, I don't know how many sheets, but this is 5, 10, 15, 18 sheets. Oh, 17. And there's many of them, and I'm really curious. And I can't wait till I get to do some cool art with this. With these. And I also have some friends that I know will love these. To have these on their nails. So I can't wait. So this is all my nail stickers. Put them to the side. And here are my nail vinyls. And many don't like nail vinyls from Wish, but I actually love these, especially these. I have 2 more sheets of these, but these are not open. I have this one, and I also have this one. As you can see, I've already used these two, but and I'm actually wearing this one right now. You can barely see it because there's a bunch of glitter on. But I'm actually really proud. And if you wear Essis dry fast top coat, really quick dry top coat, they work really good actually. And here we have the nail vinyls. I'm actually curious to see how many patterns there are, so I'm going to open this one too. And here you have it. There's a bunch of them. I guess it's 12 different sheets, but there are only 2 of each. But I really like this. It's awesome. You can barely see the patterns on some of these, but this is awesome. And I'm actually sad these are one-timers, but I'm still really excited about these. You can barely see those. They're so reflective. My hobby is to do nails. I'm not posting any of these nail art videos because I know there's a bunch of them out already. And I get a text message, I guess. So these are the wonderful haul I got from this Wish time. And I'm super excited to use them.
I love opening packages, especially when it's something that I ordered. I can't wait for it to come home to me so I can use it. I'm doing a major change to the channel. It's not that much, I guess you already know that I'm changing it from only gaming content and gaming loot crate unboxing, and I'm broadening my spectrum of topics. So I'm going to I've said this many times, but it's actually starting to calm down with I moved to a house, I got a new computer that I actually can play on, and as you can see, this is my own room in a family of 6. I'm really excited for these, and I'm really excited to get started to use these. I'm going to test this one out. I can't freaking get over how small this one is. I thought this was going to be bigger, at least my hand size. Not like my thumb. I leave a link in the description bar below to the website, and it's also a downloadable app for Android and Apple, where you can log in with your Facebook and get access to all the amazing stuff that is out there. So I can give you an update later, or you can follow me on Twitter or Instagram, and I will update everyone about this. And I also post a bunch of nail art. So if you're interested in nail art and want to see these stuff being used, have been used, you can follow me on my Instagram. And it's good to be back, and it's good. I'm going to be more video making. I'm getting my inspiration, and I'm getting a bunch of stuff that I want to do. So I really hope that that I can keep this up now. I started to play Minecraft, and I also started playing World of Warcraft, and it's super fun. My name is Tylea. If anyone wants to meet me, I play on the server of Frostmane. I'm level 35, I think. Not very good player. I play as a dark elf druid. So I hope the sound is good enough. I'm kind of shouting here because I want the sound to get to the computer. Otherwise, I will get a microphone. I've also thought about buying a microphone and a real camera for these kinds of occasions, so I don't have to use my computer. But I feel like I've been on YouTube for two, or this is like the third year I'm doing this. And I haven't gotten anywhere. So now I'm going to go full time exploring and learning YouTube. It's going to be hard. I also have, as I said, the school and job, but I'm going to focus pretty much on YouTube. I will do my research and plan and stuff. So it's going to be an exciting year for me. So I hope to see a bunch of you guys. I always love advice. If you have any advice or have any suggestions how I can make anything better, if there's something you don't like about how I make things, please leave comments so I can learn and become better. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. If you want to see how I evolve through 2018, you can hit the subscribe button in the box below. And I also leave information about my social media and the website of Wish. I can't say next time I'll make a video, but it will be pretty soon. So stay tuned. Bye!